Dagestans, tolerators, and haters, I have some news. And it is dark. Spider-Man was seen straight up terrorizing a neighborhood in Queens. A witness on site reports he moved like something out of a nightmare. Listen, the hunters are bad, no joke. But a possessed Spider-Man? That's nuclear no good. And worse, the other Spider-Man, nowhere to be found. The comments are open, folks. Let us know what you know. Any sightings of the younger Spider-Man, let me have him. He's gotta be okay.